It's like someone took a bite out of the hubcap.
Yep. Maybe one of the bears.
I worked out at Bear Country when I was in high school.
Oh, really? Yeah. I'm going to go there. Is it pretty neat?
It is.
See? Look what Bear Country is called.
And we had wolves back in those days. They had the rubber bumpers that they glued to the front of the bumpers.
Oh yeah.
And the wolves would come and take them, bite them right off the bumper.
Oh geez.
And the cars wouldn't even stop. They'd just come up and go. It does.